was a great year for the firm. We opened two offices this year in Prague, as well as in Shenzhen in China. It's the first office in Asia. Today we are launching a stock trading in MT5. It's a new asset class in our product offering. We are quite proud that we can announce it today on the World of Trading. And that's also what we are trying to build further in 2018, the amount of asset classes and symbols which we can offer to our traders.